finish me ice cream. Here we go. The re-roll. Race two, class twos. And 51, who got such a knockdown there, Matthew Sawyer, into that top corner. And then some Martin coming on the inside in the white machine of the Eversmith. It's down 54, so it's 51 down that back straight. Matthew Canning, that's him, put his car in place, he kicked the tyre and made it perform well, and it's doing so. As they go around this corner, the Everson coming shoulder to shoulder with him, Lee on the inside. Going through Martin Canning, trying to make that third place his own, but he's coming under pressure from the 167 car and the... I think it's 118, isn't it, on the outside? Yes, it is. It's Jack Farrar on the outside, and these three getting a little bit tangled up, and Jack Farrar coming through into that fourth spot at the expense of 168. Herbert Gareth Matthews, so back to the front, the Everson in 54. Got with this one as he gets away from 51 all the way. And he's widening the gap on the straights, losing it beyond the corners, and 51. Matthew Sawyer gets back with him, Matthew Canning, and Martin Canning, there in the 291 in third place. Then it's Jack Farrar in 118, and these four cars getting a little bit away, and as I say that, the Invicta Kent car come through 6-7 and close the gap. North Wales 46, Mike Radcliffe in that one of the back marker being the 108 car of Nathan Beto. But coming round this time, check and flag at the ready, and it's Star 54 from Forest to Dean 51, Evesham 291, York, Sharpton 118, and then we have the Invicta Kent car.